arrive in orbit around Viridia Prime. Emperor Valerian's allies have finally arrived, but is it already too late? The plan is for workers to gather xenon crystals to reactivate the stabilizer. Will it work? This reporter can only guess. No. What's that rumbling? 4,000 degrees of molten death. Surging every few minutes, the lava is truly a force of nature. I'm getting reports that the lava is surging. The low ground areas have already been cleared. Receding lava has left behind crystals. For Viridia's sake, let's hope the workers gather those quickly. The first crystal has been turned in, putting a little more time on what I'm calling the countdown to destruction. This report from Terry, our seismologist, who says seismic activity is increasing. That means lava, and it's coming soon.
We're about to have company, and the forces are gunning for
them. I'm getting the lava is surging right now. Let's switch to Lava Cam 6. We're 4 minutes away from the planet's destruction. Keep watching UNN for constant coverage.
Defensive drone initiated.
Upgrade complete.
I have been working on something new. Enjoy.
Time to play defense.
Our allies are under
attack.
Upgrade
complete.
It seems our foes intend to attack us directly.
Eyes up, our ride's here.
Our seismologist believes the coming lava surge is breaching the mantle. Terry, this is boring science stuff. Air support has taken a devastating hit from a lava spout. It's too much to watch. Of course, keep rolling.
when the burning tides rise again, we'll be there. Breaking news. The enemy forces are attempting to stop the commander's workers. We'll have more as the situation develops.
Now, Alex, return to Alexander.
Air units caught within a deadly lava spout. I can't see the damage, but if I were to guess, total devastation. A direct hit from a lava spout. Younger viewers may want to turn away.
Go, go, go!
I'm getting word that the environmental stabilizer is now at 25%, which is still three quarters of a failure. A direct hit from a lava spout. Younger viewers may want to turn away.
They're under attack.
We have an enemy attack inbound.
Our allies are under attack.
Nuclear warhead armed and ready.
More lava coming soon? I don't believe you. Admit it. You're desperate for attention, Terry. Here's the viewers. That's where the action is. Viewers, the commander's air units have just been hit by a lava spout. And I've got the footage. Let's review. A commander's air support has taken a devastating hit from a lava spout. It's too much to watch. Keep rolling. Air units caught within a deadly lava spout. I can't see the damage, but if I were to guess, total devastation. It looks like that surge is finally over with. Let's watch the commanders get back to work.
Enemy combatants in motion. They're headed our way.
Got forces under attack out there. Our allies are under attack.
Humans. Very clever.
Deploy our detection. Reporting.
Let us see what additional infestation can do.
Our allies are under attack.
Our allies' base is under fire. The stabilizer has reached the halfway point, but it's still too early for celebration.
Our allies' base is under fire.
A jolt of seismic activity rocks the surface of Viridia Prime. The lava won't be too far behind.
Bringing a defensive...
Another lava surge has come. We'll have more after this short message from our sponsor. Looks like the salamander has resurfaced. If the commanders are going to do something, now just might be the time.
Add-on. Upgrade complete.
Looks like the lava has fully receded. Can the commander's workers make up for the lost time?
They're under attack. attack. Our allies' bases are under fire.
A commander's air units have just been hit by a lava spout. And I've got the footage. Let's replay it.
Upgrade complete.
Seems like we could use it.
A direct hit from a lava spout. Younger viewers may want to turn away. A commander's air support has taken a devastating hit from a lava spout. It's too much to watch. Of course, keep rolling. Viewers, a commander's air units have just been hit by a lava spout. And I've got the footage. Let's replay it.
Upgrade complete.
Air units caught within a deadly lava spout. I can't see the damage, but if I were to guess, total devastation. A commander's air support has taken a devastating hit from a lava spout. It's too much to watch. Of course, keep rolling. A direct hit from a lava spout. Younger viewers may want to turn away.
Out there. Upgrade complete.
Activating defensive drone.
The telltale rumbling has begun. I expect we'll be seeing a lava surge soon, and a big one. A commander's air support has taken a devastating hit from a lava spout. It's too much to watch. Of course, keep rolling. The lava has arrived once more. Spouts bursting from the lava. As quickly as it surges, the lava recedes. Now it's up to the workers to reach those new crystal formations in time.
This one, I am proud of.
Our allies are under attack. Our allies' base
got forces under attack out there.
Our allies are under attack.
Your forces
are under attack. Our allies' base is under fire. Our allies are under attack
out there.
It seems my structure requires more infestation.
Our allies are under attack.
Our allies' base is under fire.
Our base is under attack.
Your forces are under attack.
Our allies' base is under fire.
The Alexander flies again.
Under fire.
Eyes up. Our ride's here.
That earthquake only signals one thing. Another lava surge is coming soon.
allies are under attack.
Got forces under attack out there.
The stabilizer is 75% charged. So close, yet so far. Will they pull through?
Activating defensive drone.
Are under attack.
Bringing a defensive drone online.
Your forces are under attack.
Seems like we could use a defensive drone.
I call this the apocalypse.
See it in action.
Got forces under attack out there.
Your forces are under attack!
Defensive drone initiated.
Are under attack.
Another quake. Another lava surge coming soon. Trust Donnie Vermillion to get you the updates you need.
Under fire.
I am glad you have never sword like these.
Detecting a nuclear launch over here. Your forces are under attack. Our allies are under attack. Our allies are under attack.
Time to play defense.
Our allies are under attack.
Griffin's ready for boarding.
Another increase in seismic activity. A lava surge is coming. Will this finally be the big one? The lava surge is back to us. Let's watch as the low ground is engulfed in molten rocket fire. Got flames spread as the molten salamander resurfaces. Will the Dominion's allies intervene? This creature unchecked. A direct hit from a lava spout. Younger viewers may want to turn away. The lava has receded once more, leaving both crystals and destruction in its wake.
Got a nuke primed for launch.
Our allies are under attack. allies' base is under fire. Our allies are under attack.
Now this one, I am proud.
Our allies are under attack.
Another increase in seismic activity. A lava surge is coming. Will this finally be the big one?
Our allies are under attack.
Double the infestation, double the power, yes?
We're still waiting for workers to collect a crystal and bring it to the stabilizer. Hopefully things pick up soon.
Now, I command the
allies. Our allies are under attack.
Seems like we could use a defensive drone.
A jolt of seismic activity rocks the surface of Viridia Prime. The lava won't be too far behind.
Our allies' base is under fire.
My army has prior experience with dying. I call this the apocalypse seed in action.
The commander's workers should collect the crystals and bring them to the stabilizer soon. We'll be here when they begin.
Let us see what additional infestation can do.
Dominion's allies are victorious.
But was plundering Viridia's natural resources worth it?